hello everybody, if you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. It's Connor Moses, Titanic fans, well, back again with another video. Welcome to Formula One 2020, the video game. Hope you guys are doing well and having a fantastic day. I'm at front, yeah! Carlos Sainz is up, dude! Hey! Don't know who's gonna be in first. Yeah, I'm first! Whee-hee-hee! That's a freaking shocker! Oh, like Max Verstappen. I'm dedicating this race to him. So I hope Max Verstappen's doing well. I'm dedicating this race to him to show my support. In case you guys wondering what I'm listening to, the music for the Space Jam movie. I love them movies. It's gonna be good. Come on!
Actually,
quite good in this.
My opinion, it's doing really good on this track so far. Only doing 13 laps around this track. Hi, Ma.
Becky, now, what do you want to do?
Hang on, you guys. I've just picked you up, clever your number two. So what are you guys? I've got the doctor on me today. case you guys are wondering what in the hell I'm on about. What do you want, babe? Go on then. I've got dogs on me at the moment, so I can't get up and... Bloody, I've got three dogs on me!
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. And Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment and really executed the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here.
Some good guys haven't ready. Push notification bell being at point every time I upload YouTube. Love you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Eggs falling off the armchair.
Now let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seems to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world.
Okay, we're gonna turn that down.
I come. I love you. Oh, I thought you wanted. So she does it. You want a towel? Something to. We need something.
Whatever.
I don't care.
You're not the dog.
Just come in, mate. It's nice.